You know, a lot of authentic Texas music has been coming out of Austin for a long time. When I was a kid in the late 40s and early 50s, Austin was a home of many good musicians and several recording artists. One was a friend of mine who worked at a club on East 6th next to the Ritz called the Diamond Bar. What a place that was. His name was Gene Snowden. I can still hear him now singing his Austin local hit.
The sun goes down. You better quit that fighting on me.